Just can't stop my knife and fork when I see a Christmas.